So, ever since I started the vlog, like, I've been keeping, like, even if it's like 5 o'clock shadow, like, I've been keeping it, like, trimmed down. Like, I've been having, like, no facial hair. And then, like, I got, like, super fucking busy last week, and I just let it kind of, like, and then, like, I woke up, I think it was it Monday? I woke up yesterday morning, and I was like, damn! I was like, my shit's kind of, because, like, it never comes in this full. So, like, I'm in a dilemma now, like, I don't feel as clean with it, but, like, doesn't every guy want to kind of, like, grow out his beard a little bit every now? Nah, I gotta do it. No, I don't. Nope. I'm not doing it. I'm gonna turn the light out. I'm gonna go wash some clothes. And I'm gonna keep it. Nope. All right. So I tried to do like a little cooking video, like to explain to you guys like while I was cooking these, but it didn't work out. So here we are. Nah. But so I was looking at my videos and I saw that I haven't like put like what I eat or like anything like that, and I haven't put like any cooking, like pretty much like anything about food in a few videos, and most of that is due to the fact that like nothing has really changed that much. I'm trying to cut down like a little weight, like little by little, but there's no like, I'm not on any special, like, and when I say special diet, I mean, of course I'm on a diet, but like when I say special diet, I'm not on any like keto type or like anything like that. But anyway, so 95% of the time, this is what I have in the mornings. Right now it's 10:35. So this is a little over a cup of almond milk and the mix of Kodiak cakes, the dark chocolate. And I have this like super low calorie cookie butter that I found at a Walmart in Dallas not too long ago, and I've been you can see I've been spreading the cookie butter on top of those, so that's awesome. I'll have to find I can't find it. Anyway, I'll find it and I'll make a video before I go to the gym. And then this is like 5 or 6 slices of turkey bacon, and those aren't like the regular pork links. I don't really eat pork anymore. Every time I eat it, it makes me feel bloated and it, like, kind of upsets my stomach for a long time. So this is chicken apple sausage. Really, really, like, it just feels like really lean, like when you eat it. Like I was telling you guys about that lamb and the bison that I had that time, like it just feels like really lean. So, like I said, 95% of the time, this is what I have first thing in the morning, unless I do like 2 days a week, I try to do fasted cardio, but every other morning, this is what I'm gonna have, especially on training days. We have squats today. So I'm gonna get this down, take care of a few things, and if I don't see you guys before, I will see you guys at squats. All right, what's up guys? So for this video, for squats, I want to test out, you know, doing a little voiceover. I know I do I talk to the camera, I'll sit and talk to you guys for a few minutes in between sets on most of these. But I feel like you'll get a better perspective and a better viewpoint as to like what's going through my head during these work sets on competition squats especially. So as you can see, I'm warming up here. Today we worked up to, you're gonna see, it was a 430 for a 3x5 and then one AMRAP. The video that I posted was the third set of 5. That was my best set, I feel like. So I wanted to show you guys just what's going through my head to make all of the reps consistent and to make them all look the same. So this is all I'm going to post from the squats tonight, because like I said on social media this week, I want the bulk and the majority of the video this week to be my upper body day Wednesday, the bench, and then the full upper body day. So we're just going to get some raw footage Wednesday, and then that's going to be the cap of this video. Yeah, breezy 385 right there, slinging my slobber everywhere, had to clean that up. All right, so here's the 430. This is the third set of 5 here, right before the AMRAP. So on these,
Really, I'm thinking about slightly pushing my hips back and, of course, powering through my heels. Had to readjust there a little bit. So yeah, I mean, even if they slow down a little bit, don't let it discourage you from finishing the set. Because as I got into the hole, I realized that the weight didn't feel heavier; it felt the same. So yeah, you see me knock these out. We knocked out all of our accessories. I got everything done. We got the work done. So now let's move on to upper body.
Kicking lyrics in the south, no issue. Wipe that drizzle off your mouth. It's time to wake up the house. Y'all niggas been playing skins versus blouses. I'ma keep my shirt on until some hoes come out.
I gotta say, I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in the grave. When I die, I put my money in the grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in their place. Really just slapped every minute in a rage. I'm like, nah, let them good go away. Ain't about to die with no money I ain't paid. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top and I'm scared of the drop. Still on top and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell them what I got, put my money in a crack.
Couple friends, killers go.
I know rent, thug life, one wife, a mistress, a girlfriend. I didn't wanna say I wouldn't.
These are hard.
Yeah.
These
what
are,
she said.
These are.
Woo.
Okay, so this right here is 365. Today is the day that we're gonna film the whole upper body workout, like I put on my social media. Got like a really great response like for the poll on that, so I'm filming the whole upper body. And like I said, in the squats, this is gonna be the bulk and the majority of this video. So we're gonna cap off with this whole upper body workout. But we're starting off with four press. We got a three rep max raw, so that's a three rep max with just wrist wraps, and then a three rep max, we go up from that, and then we got a three rep max with slingshot. So we're hitting rep effort raw, and then we're throwing on the slingshot for a little extra. So what I'm hoping for is either this or 380 to cap off the raw three rep max, and I at least want to get something over 400 with the slingshot. 410 is the goal, so we're gonna see how it goes. So I'll see you guys after this.
How you do it, boy?
Got that song, bitch.
Street nigga touching your first meal. On my right, running on my arm. Niggas have to push. Hustle, baby, dance. Once. Bitch, don't you ever catch me slipping. Boy, I can't show this stuff to my back chauffeur driven.
Keep pushing,
they
keep pushing.
Or send me off to prison.
Lamar, come on, push, push. Woo!
All right. Tell me when we're rolling.
We rolling.
Yeah, but when?
We rolling.
When are we rolling?
We rolling now.
Right now?
Yes, sir.
Right now, right now?
Yes, sir. Get on it.
All right. So, like I told you guys, I wanted to get 410 on the four press. I'm not, like, super pissed off. I'm just a little pissed off that I didn't get 410, but I did get 405. You saw the second one kind of stalled a little bit. But once I powered that one up, I came all the way down, and I really just, like, powered through that last one. It's like I was telling Josh. It's like I just, like, get in my head. And, like, I just pretend like it's, like, 315 on there. So, you know, you just push through it, man. But, so right now, this right here, this is 315. We're gonna go 5x8. I'm gonna bunch these together, show you guys these, and after that, we're gonna hit some accessory work, and we're gonna get a pump ski. Oh yeah, something else. A couple people asked me about the mouth guard in the squat video. Me and Josh both got mouth guards because, yeah, his has fangs. Yeah, I'm kind of jealous. Anyway, We started moving mouth guards because, like, we were talking one day, and, like, we both tend to, like, bite, like, the inside of our gums or, like, grit our teeth really hard to where it just really hurts our jaws, like, whenever we hit, like, heavy weight, because we're doing a lot of rep work now with heavy weight. So we went out and got these, and it is a fucking lifesaver. So if you have that problem, grab a mouth guard and try it. But let's get this.
Get it, come on. There you go.
How many was that?
Like three? Was that it?
Was it three?
Was that it?
I thought it was four.
I thought you had more than that.
I was not counting. So I'm gonna take your word for it. That was 30, right? 32? 35?
Is that all you got?
Hey, man.
See that work?
Guys, so we're gonna cap this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed that full upper body. Although it wasn't completely full, the camera started giving me like issues, just minor issues. really minuscule things that I felt more comfortable just going ahead and like turning it off, and just like, you know, letting it reset until the next workout. So as you saw, we did everything you saw in the video. The only thing you didn't see, we did some really light skull crushers and a drop down set and a burnout set of the extensions, the overhead extensions. So that's all you didn't see. As promised though, that was what we did. You didn't see all the sets of the 5x8. I just wanted to throw in that last set, show you guys that. The main reason I wanted to do that is because, and I had to learn this as well, doing a 5x8 or a 4x6 or whatever you're doing, you always want that last set. It doesn't have to be perfect and it doesn't have to look exactly like the first set, but you want them to be similar. You know what I mean? You don't want to grind through 8 reps. You don't even want to grind through 4 or 5 reps, or even 3, you know, for that matter. You're not really accomplishing what you're setting out to accomplish when you do something like that. But that's neither here nor there. Like I said, I'm gonna cap this video here. I just got showered. It's Friday night. Friday night. Damn it.
Slap yourself.
Mr. T.
Porter. Porter!
It's Thursday night. I'm about to go get some groceries. I'm really low on a few things. Haven't had much of an appetite lately, but, you know, powering through that. So yeah, man, we're gonna go get a few things, and tomorrow we got deadlifts. So the next time I come to you guys, me and Josh are gonna be crushing some banded deadlifts. I believe we have well over 315 tomorrow. I want to say like 350, maybe lower, but it is somewhere in that neighborhood. So I'm looking forward to that. As you know, we started at 275 on the banded deadlifts, so you know, I'm very happy that we're building up more to 405, and it's feeling better every single time we do it is my favorite part. But like I said, guys, I'm gonna cap this here. I'm gonna go get a few things, some necessities for the next week or two, and I will see you guys at deadlifts. Stay under pressure, never fold, be good.
Fire in my soul, got my eyes on the ground. I can't help myself lately, can't turn myself down. I'm in love with you, baby, but I let you down. I can't die in this town, I won't die in this town.